Congresswoman Ayanna Pressley wrote on Twitter today that she does not agree with the governor's reopening plan. She says the state is not ready to reopen and that communities could get hurt. She says she's urging Governor Baker to reevaluate his timeline.